subscribe to our channel.
6. Healing benefits of honey. The dangers of sugar have been so widely publicized that many people mistakenly think that eating anything sweet is automatically bad for the body. While refined sugars can actually be harmful to your health, nature provides a wonderfully delicious variety of natural sugars found in fruits, root vegetables, and honey to nourish the body and promote good health. 1. Stimulates the immune system. One of the major natural health benefits of honey is that it's loaded with vitamins, minerals, and enzymes that protect the body from bacteria and strengthen the immune system. Symptoms of colds and flu, such as cough, sore throat, and congestion, are also kept at bay if you consume honey or incorporate it into another remedy. To strengthen your immune system, add 1 or 2 tablespoons of honey to hot water every day. For an extra boost, add a little fresh lemon juice and a pinch of cinnamon. 2. Can help you lose weight. Drinking hot water with lemon and honey on an empty stomach first thing in the morning is a main component of many detoxification programs. Doing this on a daily basis is one of the best ways to cleanse the liver, eliminate toxins, and get rid of body fat. For best results, mix 1 tablespoon of honey plus the juice of a lemon in hot water every morning before breakfast. This is a very satisfying and relaxing drink to end the day with. 3. Reduces risk of heart disease. Honey mixed with cinnamon has been shown to revitalize the arteries and veins of the heart and reduce cholesterol in the blood by up to 10%. When consumed regularly, this mixture can reduce the risk of heart attacks and even prevent another one from occurring. To enjoy these benefits, mix 1 or 2 tablespoons honey with 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon in warm water and drink once a day. 4. Relieves indigestion. For those suffering from indigestion, the antiseptic properties of honey reduce stomach acids and improve digestion. Honey also neutralizes gas, making it the best natural remedy when it comes to overeating. Consuming 1 or 2 tablespoons of honey before heavy meals is the best way to avoid indigestion. But if you've already eaten too much, add honey and lemon juice to warm water to help move food through the digestive tract. 5. Reduces fatigue. The natural sugars in honey are a healthy source of calories and energy. Furthermore, the use of honey for an energy boost also satisfies our natural craving for something sweet. The natural energy provided by honey combats fatigue. Instead of reaching for coffee, cakes, or chocolate when you're tired, try consuming a tablespoon of raw honey. 6. Reduces imperfections of the skin. Due to its antimicrobial and antifungal properties, honey is the ultimate product in skincare. Put a little raw honey directly on any blemishes and let it absorb into the skin overnight. Wash it off immediately in the morning, and with regular use you will notice how honey has improved your skin. Honey is also an effective treatment for other skin problems like eczema, psoriasis, and ringworm. Although honey can't cure these conditions, it can help soothe inflammation and relieve dryness. If you think this information is interesting, share it with your Facebook and Twitter friends. I like the video and subscribe to our channel.